for B First Reaction. What's good, y'all? We are here to react to the B First Gifted Dance Practice, which means this one you should be able to see. No hidden view, no hidden video, muting and stuff, because it's the dance practice. I'm pretty sure dance practices are allowed over than the actual music video. So here we are with the Beaver. The Beaver. Let's not waste no time. I don't know what I'm saying right now. Let's not waste no time and check out Gifted Dance Practice. This, y'all should be able to see. Once again, but oh, real quick, shout out to all y'all who actually watched and dealt with the B-First unviewable, unhearable reaction. Appreciate you guys. Still 2,000, till 2,600, 2,700 y'all still was watching that thing, so appreciate y'all. Seriously. Seriously, man. Is that one of my dog had a bug on here. All right. And exit. Everybody gonna move. Hey. Pointed, I really like his hair. I thought the move. Hey, I like that. Hey, I had to give it to y'all. You know what I'm saying? I had to let y'all have something. Because dance breaks usually don't be an issue when it comes to, like, a reaction. Because I've done, what, did dance practice to AKB48's, God dang it, Rumor. And that came out first. The dance practice video for that came out first. They performed in, like, a gym. And I reacted to it, right? Before they performed on TV first, they made the dance practice video on the YouTube. I was like, okay, and I got that up. 2,000 people watched that. Shout out to them too. And then I got to actually react to the music video, and surprise, well, I should have been like, should have been surprised, but it was surprise, surprise that got blocked. And it sucked. So I kind of went back, tried to do the same thing, but apparently still the audio, I think, was a problem too. I tried to mute some parts. I was able to configure, I think I chopped the whole part of it out. It was sucky. And still got number, but it could have been, you know, I didn't like that. So, because I don't feel good giving you guys a muted, unseeable reaction. Because sometimes I'm like, man, if y'all can't see it, I wouldn't even want to give it to y'all. I wouldn't even want to even upload it. It's like, it's not worth it. But a lot of you guys still enjoyed the video. A lot of you commented, you still enjoyed the video. You know, y'all couldn't see what I was seeing. But y'all know what I was looking at, clearly. Y'all seen the music before my reaction. So, still a lot of y'all seen the B-First video. And like, I'm still like, y'all still got comments, still got, so hit the like on it. I'm like, I'm so surprised the guys been like, as it did, or as many views as it did. Because I just don't like giving you guys half-baked videos, in my opinion. Because I feel like, if you can't see it, why would I upload it? You know? That's just how I am. This is how I feel. But then again, you guys proved me otherwise. Say, hey, we'll watch it regardless. So, y'all did. So, thank you for that. And now, hopefully, y'all can see this, but I'm going to do the same thing. This is a practice video. So, should be fine. It should be fine. Well, on that one, guys, there you guys have a B-First gifted dance practice. Actual viewing of the reaction. No, hopefully, I don't have to mute anything or hide the video. You can actually see what I'm seeing. Which y'all pretty sure already seen this, but still not the point. Y'all know what I mean. A highlight to reaction video is actually seeing people react, the video they're reacting to. Even though I'm like that, I want to see what you're reacting to. But, you know, YouTube is weird, so they make it difficult for it to make that happen. But sometimes you got to chop either, do mute it or chop it up a lot. So that's all you can do. That's all you can do. Transform the video is all you can do. Anyway, y'all, that's it for this one. I will see you guys in the next B-First reaction. Peace.